Chapter number 31, children, bedtime stories. Here is a quiz on some of your favorite bedtime stories. Fill in the blanks with the correct answer from the need help given below. तो यहाँ पर हमें कुछ famous stories के riddles दिए हैं और इसे हमें complete करना है. Sleeping Beauty pricked her finger on a dash and went into deep sleep. तो Sleeping Beauty ने किससे अपनी finger pinch कर दी थी, prick कर दी थी? वो था spindle. Spindle. So you will write spindle here. King Midas wished that everything he touched should turn into. तो King Midas ऐसा था कि वो जिसको भी छूता था वो gold का बन जाता था. So he wanted that only. So this is gold. आप यहाँ पे लिखोगे gold. The piped dash played his flute and all the rats followed him. The pipe, piper. So you will write piper here. P-I-P-E-R, piper. Whenever Pinocchio told a lie, his dash grew longer. तो उसकी क्या बढ़ जाती थी? उसकी बढ़ जाती थी nose. N-O-S-E. I'll huff and I'll blow your house down. ये कौन कहता है? ये कहता है wolf. So you will write wolf here. Alibaba shouted, open dash and the cave door opened. तो अलीबाबा क्या बोलते थे? क्या स्पेशल वर्ड बोलते थे? वो बोलते थे open sesame. When Aladdin rubbed the magic dash, a genie appeared and granted him 3 wishes. तो अलादीन ने किसको रब किया था? अलादीन ने रब किया था magic lamp को. Dash Raman was a clever court jester in King Krishna Deva Raja's court. तो कौन थे वो? वो थे Tenali Raman. T-E-N-A-L-I. Tenali Raman. Like this, you are going to complete this page. But first, children, do you know the moral of the story, Aladdin and the Magic Lamp, is that whenever poor or rich, true wealth is lies within us. तो चाहे आप अमीर हो, चाहे गरीब हो, आपकी जो true wealth है, वो आपके अंदर होती है.